is baptism, and we consider it important that it be believer's baptism, meaning that the person being baptized has full understanding of what they're doing and why they're doing it. And Christine has come to me with out of a desire to take this step and to present to her family, her friends, and to the community that she's identifying with Christ. And the idea being that baptism is an indication. It's an indication of an identification with Christ. In other words, when Jesus died on the cross, he was buried, and then on the third day he rose again from the dead. Baptism signifies that. As I lay Christine down in the water, and she goes under the water, and says, yes, it's a representation of death. And then when she comes back up, she is identifying again with Christ in his resurrection. So it is something that, of course, John the Baptist did in the New Testament, but also we know that Jesus baptized as well. And they did it in public places. And so I prefer this over doing it in our church, simply because it's designed to be in a public place. And as a witness and a testimony. And so we're gonna just head out a little bit deeper into the water, and then Doreen's gonna read Christine's testimony. All right?